Hey guys, you're Barker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Arperm career mode, where last summer, hit two more games, which is all I can say, because I don't... I'm sorry, it's been a fucking week since I recorded this shit. And I don't remember what I did, I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember, because my memory is terrible, but yeah, I don't remember. What I do remember is I'm 13 for 13 in terms of league wins, but I think I've had one game in the Russian Cup. Was that the last episode that was there? No, I think that was the episode before last. Maybe it was the last episode.
Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and
I don't remember who I have on this team. I really, really have bad memory.
There's some potential in this move. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. Then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. That was a foul. The referees allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Come on.
Now Marino. They've got the ball back. The interceptor.
On the mark. Oh, ball. Also, Abraham, who's been killing it, I remember that, and he continues his good form. This dude is unreal. Oh, he is lethal in front of goal.
I was just wondering whether the ball was going to go in with all the snow on it, but it did. Across the line, despite the goalkeepers, well, I was going to say best efforts.
13 goals.
Maybe have a little bit of sympathy for him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
He's making a quick climb up the top goal scorer rankings. I don't know where he is in terms of I don't think he's past Schindler yet. I think he has 15 goals, so I think he's still two behind him for the level. I don't know. I can't confirm that that's how many he has.
Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. First touch was poor. And here's the shot. That one's hit the crossbar on the way out.
Oh my god. How do you miss that? Oh my gosh. That would have been the opportunity to see how many goals he has. Maybe I'm wrong. Abraham has already passed. Maybe he has, maybe he hasn't. I don't know. I should have looked at this stuff before I started recording, but, you know. What can you do?
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
Marino.
Very encouraging.
Abraham.
Well here. Really strong play in the tackle. And shoots! Good block.
Abraham will have a second chance. Saved. Now for a corner. Come on, win that.
fine save.
Ah! Oh. Couldn't really get a proper shot away. Marino will bring it back.
So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle.
It's out for another corner. Off.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. That's really well done. Good defending. So it's one.
Freaking.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows.
We're enough. We'll get in that. It's early, second. Well, just to set the pace there for the second half.
The cross coming in. Defender blocks the cross. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. He's got his shot off now.
Scully! Not on this occasion. No, super or goal for, my, young server. Or one of my own segments, I should say. Like, because guy I got from PSG is also a young center back.
Put the chance nicely.
Anyway, hey, that's not the important thing. The important thing is that it's Abraham scores again. 2-0 it is.
Any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Yeah, he might reach that 15 goal before for the end of the game. He has plenty of time to get that goal. All that he needs.
Restarting at 2-0.
That's one thing I wish they had kept from FIFA 14. Was when it said league best, when so you knew who the top goal scorer were, because you didn't have to constantly check it or go by memory.
Made it look easy, actually. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Makes the challenge here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Lost his man. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken.
Oh, no. Oh, Abraham. He's going to get there.
And the goalkeeper has done well.
Oh, and a scramble with the ball is cleared away by the defender of Ross Carl, I think this is. I've forgotten who I'm playing. Brilliant. Is it Rostov? Yeah, it is. It's Rostov.
And now the shot! Now that.
I need to make a few chain chores. Yeah, he's been a handful for the defenders. They don't know how to handle him.
Well, that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously had plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. Here's a chance to attack. In quickly. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. There might be cold going into that slide tackle.
Oh. Okay. I'll take them having a... Well. I'm having a free kick out there wouldn't have been the end of the world.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It's time for the substitution.
Penalty!
A penalty!
Oh, and Abraham takes the penalties as well. Oh, yellow card for Dennis. I'm not even going to try to pronounce his surname. And he works his way into the box. Abraham, if he is one goal away, this is his chance. Yeah, he sticks it away, no problem at all. The keeper goes the completely wrong way. If that was the... Well, that equals him with Durden. That is a fantastic way to complete the hat trick. A very good penalty. I think that makes him 4-2 from penalties.
He's...
So now he has a.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players.
Could a better than a 50% ratio, I guess.
Looking good, this move.
Where he would score one and miss one.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around. He's hung on to it. Well, the final whistle has gone here. And a comprehensive victory by 3-0. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it?
Full time whistle goes, Abraham gets his match ball. Commemorate his hat-trick. This very good win. Start off the episode. What I'll do is, I'm gonna let Helen go up to 66 radio before I take him out of the training session. Wow, he shot up in the third one. So he should only need one, maybe two more sessions. Let's have a look. Oh, Shinder's on 16! So Abraham didn't level him. And because Shinder didn't score in that game, it was all. All three goals came from the same source. Same source, I should say. This straight up like that. And Kazan are my next game. I have a 10-point lead on Krasnodar. Look at that. I have a 20-point lead on third place Zenit. What the hell? It's a two-horse race, and one of the horses is really far behind than itself. Like, seriously. Alan Smith ahead of this game. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Look at that. Zenit have lost six games.
The story of the season so far. Tremendous football, great results. If we're surprised, I think
we're
probably even more shocked, but they've managed to keep them.
There's not that many games in the Russian league because there's only 16 teams, which is. If it's two games per season, which if I remember correctly, it is, so that would be 30 games. They've already lost a good chunk of their games. This is actually game. This is game 15? Is this game 15? Yeah, it is. It's game 15, so we're halfway through the. The season. After this game. If this is game 15, we're at the halfway point. So. Yeah. That's a thing.
He might be through.
On a can he open the scoring? No, he can't. How? How did he miss that?
Provide the finishing touch.
Yeah, this is game 15. How I know is because of how many points I have. I have 42. Ooh. And I have won all my games. So 42 divided by 3 is 14. I mean, you can add that up any way you want. Like 15 threes is 45. Which I'm on course to get it now. Oh, Onuma makes up for his earlier miss and headers it home for his 11th goal this season, I think. So he's not completely out of the top goal scorer for a race. He's himself.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
It's a very nice header.
Just to get in front of his man.
Yeah, it is. It's an 11th goal of the season. And, yeah. Like I was saying before his, before the goal, you can add up the, thing any way you want. And I am right. This is indeed game 15. And with 16 teams in the Russian League, that gives us the halfway point. This is the halfway point. This game is the halfway point. So there are only 15 games left, which would sound like a lot, but for a league like the Russian League, that means we're halfway through the season. I'm already 20 points ahead of the team in second, 10 ahead of the team in freaking thing. Attacking power in this situation. Very good stop here. Corner given. I mean, I'm not anywhere near the title yet, but my gap to my contenders keeps growing over the next few games, and. Yeah.
This is the sort of side with the credentials to win the league, and they're getting themselves in a good position to do that.
They are. I mean, they've not been.
Wonderful chance! Terrific stop!
Oh, Abraham is denied by the keeper of Rubin Kazan. What a save! His chest, and then ink his face. That's what it looked like. Maybe I'm wrong. This is it.
And he's up for the
hand. Murno! Andros, is it? Is that how that's it? Andros.
Comparable, home or away. A massive run that they're on. Shot on!
Bruno! 2-0.
Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, things are looking good in this match. 2-0.
Everybody except
perfect.
It's not often when you are allowed to
combination goal. Oh. Moreno gets his third of the season.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
About 6 minutes before half time. That is a beautiful time to score a second goal. It'll just give yourself that bit of breathing room going into the halftime break. You know what I mean?
Cut out the pass. Maxime Lestier.
Foul.
Well, could be a booking here.
Yeah, Lestier.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Looking again.
I probably said his name wrong, but
yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
He randomly. Well, maybe it was out of frustration. He tackled my defender.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. There goes the whistle for half time.
There's the half time whistle. 2-0 at the break. Like I said, they're breathing. Krasnodar are playing today, but they're not playing at the same time as me.
To signal the start of the second half. Could be dangerous. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Samuel.
Ignore that!
And this is going to be a throw.
PlayStation Plus at its interesting best. When it's good, it's good. Because when it got deals, it's got good deals. Folks, if you are on. If you have the PlayStation but you don't have PlayStation Plus, I would consider getting it. You know, it's a. It could be. You know. PlayStation probably won't ever bring its price down. You know, its price is meh. But what it offers is really good deals. Like, you saw that I was downloading Syndicate. And you're probably saying. Like, you've already played Syndicate. You have Syndicate. Correction! I had Syndicate. I traded in Syndicate to get a discount on this game, actually. Ironically enough. Because I was finished with Syndicate, so I said, you know what? I'm probably not going to play Syndicate again for a while, so I'll trade in my Syndicate. To get a bit of money off of thing, and that's exactly what I did. That's the same thing that happened to Arkham Knight as well. I don't have my copy of Arkham Knight anymore. Or I might get a new one somewhere down the line, but only when I keep one when I decide I want to play the game again.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Except for the regular missions, it was a really good game, so I'll definitely be, I'll definitely get a hankering to play it again at some point. But, you know, as the year goes on, it might get a bit cheaper. I know, bro. Or maybe it'll come up on plus. It's on discount. Who knows? I doubt it. Probably not for a while. Then again, Syndicate is still relatively new. It only came out a few months after. And then, night.
Getting set.
So, yeah, maybe Plus will have. Maybe in a few months, Plus will offer a discount on Arkham Knight, and I'll say thank you very much. I'll take that.
Down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. He's got his shot off now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Oh, it could be dangerous. Now Onuma. They can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Now Samwell. Here's Josh Onuma. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Abraham! What was that? That was terrible. Oh, terrible shot. I feel offended that I had to call that a shot.
Samuel. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Out of play for a throw. There's good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Oh, good through ball. And now the shot. The shot gets blocked.
Freaking crazy shit going on in the box, and they fucking guy clip. Brilliant.
Makes the challenge here.
No, I'm sliding in like a fucking lunatic, and that's gonna be yellow. Hopefully. Please. Oh, for God's sake, what am I doing? A second yellow inning in a row for Kimberby. Going up for a throw. I thought it might go up for a goal kick. That's why I was content to leave it. But I guess throw is okay. Emerson did pick up a yellow card, so two of my players were both in that transaction there. Now for the goal kick.
You did seem to get that wrong, Alan.
Oh, I think he meant that, you know, nasty.
And the board shows three added minutes. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
I have a quickie. See if I can get him on it before the final whistle goes.
We'll see who comes up.
Damn it! Just as I was about to play that play, the freaking referee blows the full time whistle. Poor nil. Oh, I didn't get Mehland on. Krasnodar picked up the win in their match, so they're still the 10 points behind me. Sorry, Helen. What did I call him? I call him Melon. I don't know why I did. I don't know where I got the... Where did I get the M from? I pulled a freaking M out of nowhere. Oh my god, again? I say again, and you're... Some of you will be like, this is a different career mode. It doesn't matter if it's a different fucking career mode. Ooh, this two game is in 2 days bullshit again? I don't need this again? I don't even have a second team for this career mode. I didn't set one up. I didn't freaking think to set one up. Fucking assholes. Well, I'm gonna... Well, that's at least to pick me up. Krasnodar only drew their game, so if I beat Spartak Moscow again, then I will go 12 points clear. But that's something I'll worry about in the next episode. Until then, thanks for watching. Home and joy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.